SUMC family. Over the last 4 months, we have been blessed with beautiful weather for outdoor services. We are grateful to the dedication of worship volunteers and digital ministry team that enabled us to worship each Sunday outdoor and online. As the weather turns and gets colder, we are taking the next step toward regathering for worship. We are excited to announce that beginning on Sunday, November 15th, we will offer 2 in-person indoor worship services at 9 and 11 a.m. We understand some of you don't feel comfortable attending indoor worship yet. We've got you covered. We will continue to live stream the services at 9 and 11 a.m. We will take all the appropriate precautions to keep everyone safe. Our reopening team worked hard behind the scenes to put together safety guidelines for indoor worship, in consideration of our recent worship survey and safety guidelines. As a church, we want to prioritize everyone's health and safety. If you or a family member are feeling sick, have been exposed to COVID-19, or are awaiting test results, please join us online. If you are vulnerable to sickness, such as those with pre-existing medical conditions, we encourage you to please stay at home and join our online worship service. We ask everyone to enter through the sanctuary main entrance. Everyone is required to wear a mask except for children under 2. If you don't have a mask or forget yours at home, no worries. We will provide you with a disposable or a handmade mask for use. Our greeters will welcome you once you arrive at a check-in station outside of the front doors. Greeters will be performing temperature checks before you enter the building. If you have a fever of 99.9 degrees or above, you will be asked to worship at home. We invite you to arrive at least 10 or 15 minutes early so that everyone can be seated safely. Although capacity will vary depending on number and size of households, we expect to be able to seat between 20 to 25 people on average at each service. In case we have more than 25 worshipers, the ushers might ask you to worship in Fellowship Hall. What will the service look like? After passing the check-in station, ushers will help you with seating in socially distanced pews. Every other row will be marked for seating in the sanctuary. You will be asked to sit as families or as individuals, observing social distancing guidelines. No handshaking and hugs are allowed. Please greet each other instead with a sign of peace and wave. We know it's hard, but proper social distancing helps protect both ourselves and those around us. This entryway will have hand sanitizer dispensers and an offering box. We encourage you to use hand sanitizer once you arrive and as needed. The service will be paperless, meaning you won't be receiving a bulletin at the beginning of the service like in the past, and no Bibles or hymnals. Instead, you can access the bulletin each week virtually, both through constant contact on the preceding Friday and with a QR code at the entryway you can scan. What's in the bulletin will also be projected onto the screen. Keeping the air moving is critical for reducing the spread of the virus. Therefore, we will worship with the windows and one of the front doors open to promote a good amount of airflow. If you tend to get cold in the wintertime, please bring a blanket or a sweater to church. Those ministering and singing on stage without masks will be at least 8 to 10 feet away from the audience. We also installed shields between worship leaders and the audience. You are welcome to hum along, but not to sing, as you hear music. You are welcome to come to worship with your children. All children and students will be required to sit with an adult member of their household, observe social distancing, and practice appropriate hand hygiene. We encourage parents to bring quiet activities for young children. If you need to use the bathroom during the service, please enter the church through Education Building. Please know that one family unit will be permitted at one time. When you exit the bathroom, you will be able to open the restroom door with your foot by use of a toe opener. At the conclusion of the service, ushers will guide you to exit worship, beginning with those seated at the back and moving forward so that exits are not crowded as we leave. We will not linger inside after services, so there will be no fellowship hour. The church building will be cleaned by a team of volunteers between worship services. We are still enlisting volunteers to serve as cleaning crew. If you would like to help out, please sign up online or contact the worship co-chairs, Kim Germain or Chris Miller. If you have any questions about the new protocols for in-person indoor worship, please contact Jen Antonsich, our reopening team leader, or Pastor Stephen. Thank you, and we look forward to worshiping with you soon.